Sir, I could try to help you if you just calm down and tell me what you need.
Nice to see you in one piece.
The government.
Come on over. Captain Benita's even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
This Dark Zone Operations Center will help us plan rescues and ops in there, Agent. Great work.
This is an emergency service notification. Please report any possible symptoms of green poison you see, whether in yourself or in others, immediately. Killed. Any civilians showing symptoms must report to the clinic immediately.
You watch yourself out there.
Is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
It's been a while.
You holding up okay?
Don't give up on us.
Welcome to another shitty day.
A list? Names? Something? I can't
hey,
find her anywhere.
I can see you
without
need better
you,
gear.
We'd be pretty screwed.
Okay, we'll do what we can. Name?
Look, it's just not a good time right now.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
Digging garbage cans. I knew we shouldn't have run. But we didn't have a choice. God!
Heard the most of the
value
eliminated now.
We'd be pretty screwed.
I'll be in touch. Let's get back to it.
This means so much to me.
You look better.
You are a blessing!
Gotta stay positive.
Kill it dead! Oh, look who's here!
I'm shooting.
Remind me never to fight you. That was a nice work.
Just taking what's owed, you know?
Just been in the herd. Firing your horn, Dick.
Get him.
I got this.
Idiot.
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent events, our stores in the greater New York area will be...
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Warning. Now entering a contaminated... Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Leaving contaminated area. Contamination scan initiated. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Alert, contamination scan initiated. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Cool.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Now leaving the contaminated area. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Is that it?
Oh, no, let me call it in. Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Copy that, over.
Mother of Christ!
Shit, they're behind us!
Forget it, just go!
Now, now! Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over...
Car 2-4, what's going on
out
there?
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are...
Car
we gotta get back, back,
oh
back,
God.
Up, back up!
Oh, no, no!
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent events, our stores in the greater New York area will be closed until further notice. We apologize for any inconvenience.
Oh dear, sweetie, we just got some awful news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Come on, breathe something. Man, nothing good.
Shit, it's them!
It's almost too easy!
all about risk and reward.
Whatever.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Here, make it last, okay?
Hey, drop your stuff and get out.
This better than this.
Gotta finish him off!
You're in! Go! We got your back!
Move! Move! Go! Go! Go!
Shooting there.
Taking what's owed, you know?
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back, all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Soon enough.
It's freezing out here.
Wish I had some coffee.
Doing that hero thing, you hear me?
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now.
God damn.
really appreciate the help.
Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
What's he doing now?
He's going into a jewelry store.
Oh my god. You know what this means?
It doesn't mean anything.
No grown man goes into a jewelry store at 11 a.m. on a Wednesday.
He's not the affair type, Alex.
Then why the hell are you following him? Hey, Jay, guess who got seats to the game tonight?
You got tickets?
Yeah, Lamar couldn't go, so I was like, who do I know who's a giant Hoops fan?
I'm actually not feeling that well.
Are you sure? Look out your window.
What the? Is that you in the limo?
So how about it? You feeling better yet?
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers. leaving contaminated area. You are now entering a safe area.
Welcome back, I'm Rick Velassi, and you lucky bastards are listening to Wouldn't You Know It. And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Oh no, you had it good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you loved wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing.
Hello, Agent. I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you to be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone with allergies.
Millennial helicopter mom refusing to give her kids a goddamn measles shot? I wish. I hate those morons. But this ain't measles. And that ain't the way the world works, and it ain't Ebola or Marburg. It didn't evolve in bad shit some monkey ate before some idiot ate the monkey. No. I'll tell you where it came from. It came from a lab. This is some designer shit, people. Somebody cooked this up on purpose. And maybe it got up by accident, or maybe they let it out on purpose. But either way, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way or other, then A, you don't have my sources, and B, you've been comatose.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Because God knows there ain't no advantage for people who love power in a situation like this, right? Never happen. Wake up. Open your eyes.
Best gear for the streets, right here. Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
Thank you.
That's what I like to see.
Best gear in the city. Check it out. Come take a look. Hey, anything you're looking for?
Agent! Ash! Oh, we need your help to recover some sterilization supplies. And I desperately need them in these filthy conditions. But they're in the sewer. Oh, please find them. And please sterilize everything afterwards.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Screw that.
Man, it's easy pickings. Just focus on the pop. Time to knock some heads.
Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them, urgently. Thank you for that. In another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah,
we've pinpointed the cleaners' HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
You ever need me? I'm there.
Fastest, motherfuckers!
Do it, Chief.
Well, that was a waste of time.
Like you've been through the ringer.
Hey.
Hey!
The Maker has sent his message.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.